class. So in our previous class session, we went over all the cues for dribbling a basketball. So really quickly, I'm going to review those with you. So our first cue was athletic stance. Then we're going to be contacting the ball with our finger pads. We're going to have our head up, and we're going to keep the ball waist level as we're dribbling, just like this. All right, so I want you guys to all review those cues and remember them because they will be helpful as we go into gameplay at the end of the unit. For our next class session, we are going to be focusing on basketball shooting. So I want to give you guys a little like preview of the cues for basketball shooting so that you already kind of have the basic form down so we can progress a lot quicker through class. So for shooting, there is an acronym that we use called BEEF. So first of all, the B in BEEF stands for balance. So just like in dribbling, we're going to be in that athletic stance. We're going to have our feet about shoulder width apart, and we're going to have our knees bent a little bit. This helps you to be more balanced when you're shooting, and it provides more accuracy for the shot. So the next letter is E. That's going to stand for elbows. So my elbow is going to be tucked in. It's not going to be out like this. Be tucked right in here, and it's going to be about a 90 degree angle. The next E stands for eyes. Our eyes are going to be on the target, which in this case is the basketball hoop. So we want to make sure we're focused on that. And then the F will stand for follow through. And this is one of the most important parts of a basketball shot because this plays a lot into the accuracy of the shot. So how we're going to follow through is just like this. I'm going to demonstrate. We're going to come straight up. We're going to follow through just like that. You can kind of visualize it as like you have a cookie in your hand and you're dipping it right into the milk. Okay, you want to be straight on. You don't want to be out here or out here. Okay? So I want you guys to go through the motions of this basketball shot. I'm going to demonstrate it a couple more times for you. And then even if you don't have a ball, just go through that form and through that motion of the shooting so that we will get ahead quicker and we'll be able to play in our basketball tournament. So here's the shot again. All right, so when you come to class next time, we will have a little quiz on the cues, so make sure that you have those down, and good luck.